SSC Arts presents. Today we are going to see how to make a poop cap in an easy way. The materials required are 1 sheet of paper. I'm going to make a small cap because I'm using A4 size sheet of paper. If you want a bigger one, use A2 size sheet of paper. Fold the A4 size sheet of paper into half. Again, fold it into halves. It becomes a 4 fold now. Now open it. The center line is the base and we are going to fold from one side onto the center line. So it becomes a triangle there. Again, we're repeating the same procedure till the center line. Do it in a nice and gentle way. I'm going to take the below upper part of the flap paper and then fold it half. If you notice, there is a gap in between first sheet and the second sheet. Again, I'm folding it into half onto the front part of the triangles. The gap is right there. Okay, I'm turning it backwards and then folding the front portion again to the middle line. The down part of the front portion again to the middle line. Repeating the same on the next side as well. Now there is a remaining portion below right, fold it backwards. The entire portion fold it backwards. Fold the rectangular portion into half, which we have pulled backwards. We are folding it into half and again pulling it now. Wow, the simple and beautiful cap is ready. If you want, you can fold it in paper and put it on the backward side, but I prefer a simple method. I just glue the backward part. Instead of folding it, gluing is a better option for me. It's simple and the pope cap is ready. Make it with the A4 size of paper for trial purpose and use an A2 size sheet of paper to put it onto your head. This is the backward side and I'm turning it forward now. I'm going to put this cap onto a small doll. Simple and nice cap, right? Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe for more updates.